Around a month into the new school year, and one Michigan school district says fights are becoming a major problem. Benton Harbor superintendent says a new conduct policy will be put in place starting today. This comes after police were called last week in response to several fights. The superintendent says any students causing trouble will be removed from the school while they await a hearing.